Yeah. I got focus in slow mo.
So I'm gonna come.
I got the Lord Farquaad.
So work a king of diamonds on a Monday. Only hit the club on Saturday and Sunday. I used to pull up every week, you should have seen her. The way she did it, nobody could do it cleaner.
What's up guys, it's Michaela Stein and I'm back with another video. So today, I like this hair for like a couple days, but now I don't like it no more. And I'm gonna dye it back. The bond was cool and all, but it just ain't time no more. And I'm cutting my hair today. So I got on the shirt that I don't care about. And I'm going to start dyeing. So I'm gonna put the gloves on and I'm gonna shake it up. You already know how this go. Because I can do more with my black hair and it made my skin look better.
I will try to knock them down.
Okay. Okay, so I think the dye is done. I'm going on a healthy hair journey for 2020. That's why I'm doing this. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get a scissor. So I'm gonna take my hair down now. All this about to be gone, possibly. I'm debating on if I wanna really cut it. I just straightened my hair. I only did one pass, so that's why I don't look straightened. But I'm gonna, cause I already know I'm gonna straighten it again when I, after I cut it. So now we're about to get the cutting. I'm definitely gonna need this mirror behind me somewhere, right there. I think that works. Can I see? I can see. Okay, then I'm gonna explain to y'all why I'm doing this. So, at the end of the day, hair is literally just hair. And I'm not too pressed about it, but I feel like over the time since I usually just wet my hair and put it in like really sleek buns or ponytails, then I lost my curls. My hair isn't curly anymore how it used to be. My hair is like a loose wave, and I'm pretty sure y'all have noticed that. So I think I just want to start fresh. I'm not starting fresh, I'm not starting completely fresh, but I'm just gonna cut off all the ends before they get split up and make it worse. Can y'all see? Okay. Well, I'm gonna cut it off now. I don't know if I can cut it. Okay, I'm gonna do what I've seen most people do. Oh, that's too short. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. Okay, 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 okay. Alright, alright, alright. Hair is going to grow back. That's it. One second. I just know that this is for the best. Next piece. This side is like, that was perfect timing. You're savable. I mean, it ain't gonna be that noticeable. Do you want me to cut this as far as that?
No.
Okay.
Do you think you should?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. Notification bell.
I do got that. What is under?
Michaela Lissette. Don't the sides and the back gotta be cut different though?
I like it. Do I feel healthier?
Wait, am I in there?
No, you're not.
That's fine. That's cute.
I like this. Lord Farquaad, go on with yourself. All right. Split it down the middle. We cursing a lot.
So, who the fuck is all over our ass?
Nobody.
Tory Lanez on?
Yeah.
Kayla, you ain't shit.
What happened?
How the fuck you gonna order some Chinese food? And whatever. I don't care about the, you know, like what she was saying about it. How the fuck you gonna pull up a cup of ramen though?
Cause it was just that worth it.
You disrespected the shit out of shrimp lo mein.
Shrimp lo mein.
Your hair was longer than that?
Yeah. Look at this.
Oh, you're recording.
I had inches.
That's your backup plan.
If you drop a comb on my lip. I forgot to tell you, I'm officially a TikToker. Let me find my favorite one.
Put it on.
Is it okay if I call you my product, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of faith. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom, babe. If we happen to be in this.
Yo, I'ma get back to y'all when we done. Alright, anyways. Try to copyright it. Hold on.
Yeah, I got focus in slow-mo.
Here is officially cut. I officially got the Lord Farquaad. And
I got the Mufasa.
Mufasa King. Alright, so I'm about to straighten it again. Well, I'm about to straighten it officially. And yeah. Put this on 410. 410. 420. Let's put it on 420. Came out, but this is how much I cut off. Hold on.
Just all over the floor in that chair.
Oh. Well, I guess I got some cleaning. I got some splaining to do.
I'ma hit you up so you know what to do, girl.
Giving you time, girl, done did that. You say my name when I'm in there.
I never let the past come back. Did you know you got that comeback?
I feel you breathing.
Hello.
Where you at?
I got the Lord Farquaad.
Right now?
Yeah, right now.
Is unpredictable, and I don't wanna make you unhappy, cause I don't want you staying around. If I make you so miserable, you don't want me, then don't talk to me. Don't leave, then don't talk to me. Go ahead and free yourself.
Won't you be? I don't even know the words. Not even finna cap.
I'm not even finna cap, really.
Not even finna cap. All the ass you walking around with is sitting pretty. My eyebrows. Yeah. I can't tell if it's real or not, but it's sitting pretty.
Down in the dumps, I need a jump. Kiss me with that, where were you when I needed you to be
know that zone says my
zone. Okay.
My bad.
Yeah, I wish you could see you.
Okay, thank you guys for watching this. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah.